BM Boxing. Another robbery. Patrick Nielsen, salute to you. Salute to the hard work. Came out, put on a Lomachenko-like performance. A Billy Joe versus David Lemieux type performance. Outbox Arthur Abraham every round except the, what's that, the 10th and the 7th. Yeah, but outside of two rounds, one 10 out of two rounds, clearly outclassed him, clearly outboxed him. Was doing Lomachenko step arounds. The Billy Joe Saunders looking up in the crowd, making him miss. Kept him off balance, solid body work, solid keeping the range, established the jab. He just did a little bit of everything. Solid holds, not getting stuck on the rope. The footwork was impeccable. The defense, only thing I would say he could have added was maybe an uppercut or something like that. But for the most, in conditioning, just keeping his conditioning better, because I think against an elite fighter or against a younger Arthur Abraham, Arthur would have clearly won that fight. But, you know, it was just a robbery. It's, you know, sad to see when you come in, you put in work like that, you expect to be rewarded when you go out and put on a great performance like that. It would have been like if David Lemieux was given a victory against Billy Joe Saunders. You'd have been like, well, you know, what's going on? But, you know, this is boxing. That's something you can expect. But he put on a great performance, put on a show. Hold your head up. You go